trapped in a house that's sad and lonely. On a street named Main, they could call it only. Is it fair to say I'm a volunteer for a day of fun just once a year? I'd fly the coop if only I could. But I've got a really bad case of being good. I'd go find trouble if there was something to get in. Ask a friend to play if I wanted to let in. Nana's rocker sawing through the floor every day, just like the one before. We lock ourselves behind that door. Is it wrong to wish for something more? Something more than heaven. I am from the wood, I'm not allowed there. Big news, I know, I'm not allowed anywhere. Well, now's your chance to disappear. Go have fun, I'll be right here. Tied to a string like a precious pearl. Something more than heaven. But some days I wanna raise a little something more than heaven.
And now I'm all alone again, nowhere to turn, no one to go to. Without a home, without a friend, without a face to say hello to. And now the night is near, now I can make believe he's here. Sometimes I walk alone at night when everybody else is sleeping. I think of him and then I'm happy with the company I'm keeping. My city goes to bed and I can live inside my head. On my own, pretending he's beside me. All alone, I walk with him till morning. Without him, I feel his arms around me. And when I lose my way, I close my eyes and he has found me. In the rain, the pavement shines like silver. All the lights are misty in the river. In the darkness, the trees are full of starlight, and all I see is him and me forever and forever. And I know it's only in my mind that I'm talking to myself and not to him. And although I know that he is blind, still I say, was a way for us. I love him, but when the night is over, he is gone. The river's just a river. Without him, the world around me changes. The trees are bare and everywhere the streets are full of strangers. I love him, but every day I'm learning. All my life, I've only been pretending. Without me, his world will go on turning. A world that's full of happiness that I have never known.
His name is Mr. Snow, and an upstanding man is he. He comes home every night in his round bottom boat with a net full of herring from the sea. An almost perfect beau, as refined as a girl could wish. But he spends so much time in his round bottom boat that he can't seem to lose the smell of fish. Kiss me, the whiff of his clothes knocked me flat on the floor of the room. But now that I love him, my heart's in my nose, and fish is my favorite perfume. Last night he spoke quite low, and a fair spoken man is he. And he said, Miss Pepperidge, I'd like it fine if I could be weighed with the wife. Miss Pepperidge, if you'll be mine, I'll be yours for the rest of my life. Next moment we were promised, and now my mind's in a maze. For all I can do is look forward to that wonderful day of days.
There's an old man sitting next to me. making love to his tonic and gin. He's a song and you play me a memory. I'm not really sure how it goes, but it sounded sweet and I knew it complete when I wore a younger man's clothes. La da diddy da, la da diddy da. Sing us a song, you're the piano man. Sing us a song tonight. Well, we're all in the mood for a melody, and you've got us feeling alright. That bar is a friend of mine, he gets me my drinks for free. And he's quick with a joke, and he'll light up your smoke. There's some places that he'd rather be. He says, Bill, I believe this is killing me. As a smile ran away from his face. Well, I'm sure that I could be a movie star if I could get out of this place. Oh, la da diddy da, la da diddy da. It's a pretty good crowd for a Saturday. The manager gives me a smile, 'cause he knows that it's me they've been coming to see. Forget about life for a while. And the piano, it sounds like a carnival, and the microphone smells like beer. And they sit at the bar, they put bread in my jar. Man, what are you doing? Oh, la da diddy da, la da diddy da dum. Sing us a song, you're the piano man. Sing us a song tonight. Well, we're all in the mood for a melody, and you've got us feeling alright.
Thank you.
Sometimes I like to close my eyes and imagine what it'll be like when summer does come. Bees will buzz, kids will blow dandelion fuzz, and I'll be doing whatever snow does in summer. A drink in my hand, my snow up against the burning sand, for I'll be getting gorgeously tan in summer. I'll finally see a summer breeze blow away winter storm, and find out what happens to solid water when it gets warm. And I can't wait to see what my buddies all think of me. Just imagine how much cooler I'll be in summer. Da da, da do, ba 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 boo. The hot and the cold are both so intense. You put them together, just makes sense. Da 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 da. Winter's a good time to stay in and cuddle, but put me in summer and I'll be a happy snowman. When life gets rough, I like to hold on to my dreams of relaxing in the summer sun, letting off steam. Oh, the sky will be blue, and I know you'll be on Zoom when I finally do what frozen things do in summer. In summer.
You're scared of, 'cause I'm
tightly gripping on to what we have. And I'm trying to keep myself from falling, but you break me down. And I'm sure you loved me once before, so tell me where'd that go? Look at me.
Telling me. I like it. That's a good philosophy. Why are you telling me? Why are you telling me? Why are you telling me my new philosophy? The teacher gave a D on last week's homework. She said, Miss Sally Brown, your grades are going down. I could have told her my new philosophy. This B and she, but C. A D, a D. Well, why are you telling me? And that's my new philosophy. Why are you telling me my new philosophy? It's like a busy bee. Each new philosophy can fly from tree to tree and keep me moving. When life's a dizzy maze on alternating days, different phrase, my new philosophy. Some philosophies are simple, men must not live by bread alone. Some philosophies are clear, leaving a message at the sound of the tone. Some philosophies pick and choose, deciding what goes in it. Some take a lifetime, mine take a minute. I can't stand it. I can't stand it. I like it. It's like a guarantee, my new philosophy, and life is sure to be a whole lot greater. Oh yeah, that's what you think. I can't stand it. No! Life is free and easy, much more philosophies with my brand new, philosophy.
Dear patients, can we share a drink and let go of the pressure? Dear patients, 'cause the last time that we talked seems like forever and never, and it feels like you don't.
I'm 16, living in paradise with the lions and birds and stuff. But I'm 16, and it's not enough. I'm alone, I mean there's mom and dad and the animals we observe. But frankly, they're all on my last nerve. Nobody on the savannah understands. None of my closest friends even has hands. I got dreams exciting me, like a fire igniting me. I try to confide in my lions, but they keep biting me. Did you ever get a feeling everybody else is happy, everybody else has friends? friends, and they're better friends than yours. It's a very recent feeling, been running through my body, and it roars. It roars!
We've lost our funding, and we're gonna have to go back to the U.S.
America? Maybe I can meet an obese person. Mold up that we'll talk, try something new. We live in a tent, adventures what we do. I got no time to cry, I got new things to try. Like high school, and skateboards, and rapping, and Starbucks, and tea chai. Did you ever get a feeling that a whole new world is waiting to bring happiness and friends to the bridge girl who explores? It's a scary kind of feeling, but it's so exhilarating how it roars. It roars. It roars. Okay, maybe they didn't see me this year at their little screens. Plus, it's crowded with all these teens. Hi, teens! They are tough. Challenge accepted, I'm trying to break into a pack. Like baboons, it's natural they attack. I gotta fight for the right to belong and fit in. They wanna be included like me. So eventually, everybody wants connection. Yes, I know they have their friends, but what is one friend more? Cause I know this feeling, so I brush off their rejection at our core. You can't ignore the roar.
Welcome to North Shore High.
Well, here I am again, the pretty but naive one, the perky-breasted giggly one-night stand. Is it my destiny to be a brief diversion, just a detour on the journey of some men? I'm not really one for asking. I'll play whatever role I'm cast in. A smile with perfect teeth and grimace underneath. I learned back in my teens, there's no point in protesting. If you look good in tight jeans, that's what they'll want you dressed in. Once you're known for low-cut tops, it's pretty hard to stop. It isn't easy to break free of plain Nancy. I don't really remember. I guess I chose to be here. I wasn't quite aware that I was put here to be stared at. But this world I chose to live in is mostly run by men. So you take what you are given just to feel the love again. So throughout the endless week and all through the weekend, you'll find me here. And look, I know this person fits me. I'm pretty good at being pretty. And I'm grateful, I mean to say. There are worse roles you could play. But I'd rather be
someone else's battle, I will be something more than Nancy.
Every night 100 Then I wouldn't feel like one.
This is praying for it. This is holding breath and keeping fingers crossed. This is counting blessings. This is wondering when I'll see that boy again. I've got a feeling he's just a someone too. And the beauty
I'm good. never know if it's so exciting. Why all at once my heart to fight? I only know when he began to dance with me, I could have
I'm in New York.